Suicune, Mew, Silvally, Mega Venusaur, I can only assume, or I guess it could be Mega Steelix, and Arcanine. I'm just loving life right now. I gotta tell ya. I'm loving it. This team is just bullshit on top of bullshit on top of bullshit, and I'm not happy about it. I might get steamrolled here, but hopefully not. Let's see how it goes. Mostly depends on what you're starting with. Alright, Arcanine, not great for me. Gonna lower my attack, so it's not super fun. At least I know I outspeed you. That's a base 145 speed. Even with lowered attack, it still did a decent amount of damage for that U-turn, thanks to adaptability. So that's always nice. Alright, Calrissian, handle it! Go for... Fuck! That's not great. That is not what I needed at the start of this. Is that my fucking Lando T burned? Drawing the Arcanine into Suicune. Oh boy. Get these rocks up. Fuck, you're going for Calm Mind, probably predicting me to switch. Well, you're half right. So going for U-turn, because I need some switch initiative. Alright, so it's plus one special A and special D. I need to keep that in mind as I make my pick here. I think my pick is going to be Daisy. And of course you have leftovers, because why wouldn't you? Yep, but you're on the Suicune. Back in the Arcanine? Yup. Alright. Gonna take some Stealth Rock damage, always good for me. Intimidate, that should be fine. You take this drop kick, it's gonna lower your attack a bit. Even with the very minimal damage that just did. Also, the good thing about forcing that switch is that you lost the Calm Mind boost for your Suicune. Hey, Ponycans, welcome to the stream. How you doing? This Arcanine's minus two attack. It's not gonna be able to do much, and you can't burn someone who's already burned. Ha ha ha. Ponykins, please type exclamation point battle to find out how the battles work. Or just read what Frickin' Police just brought up, because they beat you to it. Yeah, I was drawing the Arcanine. You know what, though? Back in the Suicune. Gonna take some Stealth Rock damage. Exert your pressure, that's fine. I'm gonna hit this U-turn. This is at neutral stats right now. So let's go with XJ9. Ooh, going for Calm Mind. All right. Fantastic. I need you to not miss, XJ9. Of course. No, of course you would miss. Of course you would miss right now. Let's get this Volt Switch off. Good, can't miss with that. Either plus 2 special, yeah, it's still a decent amount. Especially if you're not being stabbed. Alright, Queen Vex, let's get in here. Time to do a little hit and run. Nice. Gingy in the chat is looking for a battle if anyone wants to battle. Ooh, went for Calm Mind again. You're really getting greedy with these Calm Minds. Let's hope they don't all go to waste. Go for Protect. Trying to get a little bit of Lefty's recovery back. Yeah, but you're on Suicune. Oh darn, those Calm Minds all went to waste. Ooh, bring out Mew now. He's gonna take some Stealth Rock damage and some Trap Kick. I can't risk it and handle it. Just in case this Mew might try to do some status bullshit. I have no idea. Like, Mew could legitimately learn, like, any move. So. Alright, this is definitely special Mew, so those attack drops I just put on are, like, goddamn worth nothing. This thing's gonna outspeed me like a motherfucker. Oh god, Genesis Supernova! So not only is this going to kill Calrissian for sure, but it's also going to set up the psychic terrain. Great. Oh yeah, no, this is fine. Ow. Yep, there that goes. Alright, there's no way you should outspeed me here. There is no way. Yep. Bop! And Mew is down. I have to bear in mind the psychic terrain doesn't go away just because Mew dies. Still got at least another 4 turns of this. So I have to be very careful not to try any priority bullshit that I can't actually do. Alright, just go for the safe play. Go for XJ9 for now. And unfortunately, I had to let you have switch initiative because I killed you with U-turn. Go with Arcanine, obviously gonna take some rock damage. You're gonna lower my attack, which does nothing. So I'm not a physical attacker. Alright, Dr. Fossilier, handle it. Go for Protect. Not. Go for Snarl, alright. I forgot you got that. Ooh, that health bar went down super quick. I thought I was gonna faint. Special attack goes down, that's fine. Because this is physical. And that was a crit also, so... Even if you had hit that again, it wasn't gonna do nearly as much damage. Unless you got another crit, but... Doesn't matter now, Arcanine's dead. Bring out the Suicune again. This isn't great. Let's see. What do I still need you for? Probably don't know what type that Silvally is, so I might still need everyone on the team to deal with that at some point. You know what I mean? Alright, Daisy, time to handle it. Hopefully I'm not getting red here. Go for Scald, alright, so either you miss red. Or you don't have Ice Beam. I feel like you have Ice Beam. But I also feel like the reason you're switching instead of staying in when you had those Calm Mind boosts is because you don't outspeed Sarena. Alright, there goes the Psychic Terrain, so... That's gonna be good. For me. Alright, thanks for coming out, Leah. Appreciate it. Have a good rest of the night. Drawing the Suicune. I'm forcing these Suicune switches, man. Ooh, boy, here comes Venusaur, though. This isn't great. Gonna go for Trap Kick, not that it matters, because Venusaurs are typically run special. This is back up to full health, that's good. Yep, because why wouldn't it be Mega Venusaur? That would be silly. Go for that U-turn. Bop. Gonna do next to nothing, but I need to get some damage in on this thing. Need to get something. Alright, what are we doing here? I think what we're doing here is we're gonna bring out XJ9. Because XJ9's got that sick assault vest. It's immune to poison. It should resist the grass. And it should all be fine. Go for the safe play. Okay, then I retract my have a good rest of the night for the moment. Save it for later, I guess. Leah's still here, hooray. Ooh, Steelix, okay. At least I know this is a Mega Steelix now. It's ridiculously high defense. That special D drop, not gonna lie. Alright, I'm gonna have to sack out Dr. Fossilier here. I feel like there's an EQ coming, but I need to get something in clean on this thing. We're gonna take it out. So yeah, there's the doctor. Rip. Alright, no attack, handle it. This should work out pretty well. I feel like. Yep, staying in, gonna take this Scald. And it's going to kill. Nice. Which means I get that Ashgrim boost. Get that guaranteed three hits, boosted Water Shuriken. So we can get it back in here in order to use it, because I'm locked into Scald right now because of Choice Specs, but, you know what? That's fine. Scald, not a terrible move to be locked into. TBH. Good base power, stab, chance for burns. It's pee good. It's pee good. Oh boy, here comes the Venusaur again. This is probably the exact opposite of what I needed. But luckily, I have ways to deal with you. Like, you can drain, that's fine. Yep, resisting the fuck out of that. Alright, let's go for the safe play here. See what you're doing. Yep, bearing in mind, I was about to say, bearing in mind if you're gonna make another switch, you have to deal with the stealth rock damage. That's gonna be a thing. Yeah, I feel like Flash Cannon kills you at this range. There's no way you don't die to Flash Cannon, even with the resistance. At this range? Ah, oh, you lived it. Okay, fuck me then. Okay, but at this range, you're not gonna live it. I may have, you know, may have said that a bit too early this time. Alright, go for Protect. Make me waste 2 PP. I'm not gonna need 11 more fucking Flash Cannons to kill you, though. You're not living this Flash Cannon. You have less health than you did the last time I used it. You're not living it. I hope you realize this. Didn't even get the burn, but Scald. And Suicune goes down. I know I could've just used Volt Switch, but I wanted the Soul Heart boost. It's gonna help me deal with Venusaur, if that's what's coming out next. Alright, now we get to see what type of Silvally is. Is this just normal Silvally, I wonder? Yep, normal Silvally. With Pokeress, apparently, so there you go. See what the Silvally is doing. Obviously, it's gonna have stab, tri-attack, probably like stab, multi-attack, explosion! Alright, sure! Okay then. Calm down! Didn't even kill me. And I get the Soul Heart boost anyway. Let's go. Flash Cannon misses, that's fine. I'm +2 thanks to another Soul Heart. We got Mega Venusaur left. This thing is within Flash Cannon range at +2. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Even if you outspeed and kill me, I still have other ways to deal with you. I don't remember if you outspeed me or not. I don't think you do, but I'm not sure. Not that I think Giga Drain would even do enough damage to kill me, mind you. But, let's see if it does. Apparently it does. Well, you're only gonna get nine health back. So, whatever. that big U-turn hit. Go out in the daisy. Go for hidden power. Only the neutral. Don't know what that hidden power was going to be. Obviously not something super effective against me. If you like U-turn finishes you off here. Obviously Trap Kick is stab, but it will be resisted. So even if U-turn doesn't kill you, I feel like I'm going to be able to switch into something that will. Like, literally, I could go back into Mega Beedrill and U-turn you again, and it'll be fine. And that's the game! GG Primarina for life!